Okay guys, it's the James boy again. So, this is a... Oh man, let me... Click here. Right, okay. Obviously this is a new game. And I'll leave it to you. So I'm going to do Pokemon Yellow now. Can I just set up my sound here? That seems fine to me. Right. Hello there, welcome to... I'm not reading it. Right, I'll let you guys read that. So I'll leave time and click on it. I'll try my best not to fast forward or skip ahead or anything, because it's just it's a game that goes way too fast for some to play for some of this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get my phone and set a timer. Hopefully you just can hear me fine. The amount of times I've tested this is a pain. I'll start it, most likely go to a half hour. Go by my name. And I'll go for half hour. Hopefully that's a good time. Hopefully this is something that will get more people's attention since no one else is going to watch anything else. Hopefully this isn't dead noisy. Right, okay. Sorry about that. Wrong rooms in the ancient Pokemon on the sex room? No. It's not. Right, okay. Usually in a Pokemon game you always go to here and you withdraw the Pokemon. Just basically means when you're battling your rival for the first time, it's an open more or less room, no matter what you win. Let's see if I can change the thing fast. Cancel. Let's see. Not like this, you guys took me off. Okay, so basically what I'm gonna do is he won't be in there, so basically what I'll do is go back up here. Should stop this. Well, obviously most people have played this game, if not the remake of it, which was Fire Red and Leaf Green, or just, well, that's more of a, it was more like, that's Fire and Blue, or Red and Blue or something was the remake, but it was Fire Red and all that. I'm stopping. Sorry, but basically, this will be taking over Ash Grey. I've went over that, but I don't know if anyone else, but I went over it in quotation marks. I posted it as a normal post on YouTube, but Ash Grey's save file was lost, and so was Light Platinum. So I don't have the time to go back and get like the 5 hours or something it took me to get to there already, so I was just thinking I should just find something else to do. But I'll just kind of take this over as Ash Grey, and I'll just play this instead. It's a good game. Guy nicking our Pokemon now. Oh, so basically what I'll do is hire some stops talk and basically get that Pikachu. Obviously this is Ash's story, but not by the anime. basically, well, let me get this. Well, what I'll do is, hopefully today, I know I said this yesterday, but getting Snakewood up. But, Snakewood will get uploaded tonight. I'm going to record a couple of episodes of this and upload it during the week. So basically, in this kind of battle, all you do is just keep using Thundershock. And once you get to near the reds, use the potion, and you should win. Usually. Most of the time they use Leer or Growl to usually win. So, there shouldn't be any problem about beating them. I want to get this mic to stay still. Sorry if it's loud. Okay, I've won the battle. That's good. I wonder if Pikachu levels up or not in this. Not like this. Usually does anyway. Sorry about this, guys. This is just gonna, if this doesn't work this time, I'm not going back over it. I'll just take out the sound system. I'll just take the system out of it. Oh, there he goes. That was one thing Ash Grace should have been brought into its coding, was the Pokemon Trilogy. It would have been pretty good. Here and I can get a town map. Okay, nope. Thing is, after I come back, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pause it now and kind of train up Pikachu just a teeny bit, because what's its name? He won't last long if I don't. But right back. Right, guys. This is back. The one thing is, I did obviously fast forward on it now, but I only fast forward it to get Pikachu up levels, because he does need it, but obviously it'd take me longer training him up without fast forward than it is to record it. I'm gonna record the episode, so I'm gonna start the timer again. Okay, so zoom. Okay, so we're going to, I think it's Viridian, I remember, yeah, we're going to the Viridian City. Obviously it's like any of the kind of games, you get these parcels and you have to take it back. So basically, here's a Pudgy. Hand away from this. What I'll do is I'll fast forward. I know I said I wouldn't, but I'll fast forward wild battles and trainer battles unless it's like Gary or gym leaders. But the reason I'll fast forward is because it is easier to fast forward some useless battle than it is to just let you watch it. Okay, so go into the map. Basically this guy will say, right, here's a wee thing for him, can you take it to him? So basically, I've got a parcel for him. I think it was, everyone used to make the joke, it was something that you don't want to know. It was like pictures of Ash's mum or something. Right, okay, I'm going to quickly get down here. So we're here. Okay, so here it is. Okay, I'm just gonna leave the mic where it is, and if he's kinda hearing me, I'm sorry. It's a pain. I can pick up things from across the room, but can't pick up things right in front of it. Okay. So basically he's just saying, like, oh, well, called you back, here it is. This is where he gives us the Pokédex. what he's asking us is to get. Oh, good. And it's just basically to help him complete it. So, basically, on this, we just keep clicking yes. So, it's just basically asking us to finish his dream instead of finishing ours. Obviously, in fact, the one thing is, I think I've never completed a Pokédex without cheating, in a way. Okay, hurry up. Okay, so basically now, we're on our own, we can go and do whatever we want. So, okay, so on we go. Down the gym. I think I can buy Pokeballs now, so once I buy, I'll buy a couple of Pokeballs and then I'll catch a Pidgey. Aye. Why is it not doing what I want it to? Right, okay. Here's a Pokemon. Okay. That was the one thing I didn't like at this. You could go to that and it would just say you don't have the money for it. Okay, so I'll buy 5. Another 3 of these. Good couple of these and some paralyzed heals. Okay, bomb heal you don't really need. I'm gonna go catch a Pidgey. Huh, just thought of it. Catch a Predator. Oh, level 5 and everything. That's Thunder Review. Okay, so we've caught a Pidgey now. Basically what we can do is right, okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move him to the front and go. Okay. Just caught a Pidgey, I don't mind. Odds. Usually wins. Okay. So basically what I'm gonna do now is you just keep walking. Oh, and oh wait, there's a battle you can fight with Gary. Look, there's a wee thing, most people don't even notice it, but you can go this way. And I'm sure, unless it's only in the remakes, but you can battle Gary here. Which is a pretty good thing. Easy training. Yeah, we go. So here it is. So basically at this point his Pokemon's leveled up a teeny bit. It's usually about, I think it was in the remake, it was like level 8 you started on. Let's see. Switch to Pikachu and Thunder Shock him. Oh, I'm fast forwarding, sorry guys. Right. Okay. Here it goes. Okay. So, Pikachu and Pidgey should level up, or at least just Pidgey. Switch back. Switch back again. It's easy to beat now. No, I said I wouldn't fast forward, but I'm too used to fast forwarding. Come on. Okay. I had to fast forward, but that was gonna take ages. Okay. If only they had the running shoes incorporated in this, could have easily got away from that. Right. What I might do, and for all I know it could be still in this episode, I don't know how far I'll get into this. Probably get to as far as Brock, so what I might do is I might do the Mew glitch. You can find a Mew. But I'll need to do that a wee bit later. What I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly train up Pidgey. Maybe tune up the team a wee bit more. So. It's level 15 now. Similar to the rest of the team, who's 15 and 16. I'm obviously going to use Nidoran for the gym. Let's just get closer to it. Too much. So we're just battle Brock. Now, okay. So we're closer to beating him now. So let's see. Closer to beating him. Okay. Based on this, that'll be my main move. I'm going to switch the Pidgey. Just basically do this until it's not strong enough. Just keep doing this. Basically I'm just going to set it up either on, if not this Pidgey, just beat it for me. Basically I've got a new move and it's I think it's bide. Yeah. It's a bad move to teach a Pokemon, so I highly recommend it not to teach it. Because basically it's you go and attack for two turns, they put the other Pokemon to attack you, and then depending on how much damage it does to you, you do double as much back. You basically set yourself up to lose. That's it done.